Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny, and the last part of Mega Man X, we got the Hadouken. I think you do. I don't know what you do to control the Hadouken, I really don't. See, it one hit killed it. You don't want to get hurt, it really sucks when you get hurt. You can't own anything. Aw, come on! You can't own anything anymore. Life. I don't want a life, I want life to do awesome and Dukin again. You know, no. What? You saw how it kind of landed on me. I don't care. Quiet. Was it quiet? The music stopped. He doesn't say the word Hadouken in the GameCube version. I wish he did. It's cool. Stay off! Hey! This is just like the first battle. He is supposed to kill you. Can't even hit him in the head to hurt him. Staying away from him. Ow. Now don't worry about it. This isn't the real fight. Well, it is the real fight with Vile, but can't kill the suit. It's impossible. And you regain your life before you defeat him, really. I know. Oh yeah, that does hurt him quite a bit. I get pretty upset sometimes when I do not kill a guy with the Hadouken. Because it looks really cool. I'll try to do it with the next guy. Why does Zero have blood on his cheek? He's a robot. I used to think it was a girl, because I mean, the hair, you know? And he kind of speaks like a girl, too. Careful. What? Stupid. There's no way you can kill those. The Hadouken doesn't even kill them. See, it one hit kills everything that you can reach. Like, the final boss, you cannot reach it with the Hadouken. Well, I don't know why you can't kill. I guess the game designers didn't want you to be able to. Good. I want to regain as much life as possible. Aw. Dang it. It's like the only life that I'm gonna get. Put it through the wall. It's not a cool voyage. Yay. Do you have anything else? No. Yay, full life. Okay, Boomer Coanger again. No, I hit him with it! You guys saw! Hit kill. I mean, you saw I hit him with it, but I guess it's because he was blinking and so he was invincible for a split second. Ow. This video is really long, so next time on, Mega Man X will be defeating a spider dude. See you guys next time. Bye.